A man has been arrested and charged in connection to a shooting in Baltimore last month. 47-year-old Joel Lewis is charged with the attempted murder of a man found shot on East Fayette Street on June 27th. The victim is in the hospital in critical condition. Police say Lewis was identified through video footage, and he was found coming back to the scene July 6th in the same outfit he wore the day of the shooting. He is now being held at central booking.